World Heart Day was founded in 2000 to inform people around the globe that heart disease and stroke are the world's leading causes of death, claiming 17.3 million lives each year. In today's age, heart ailments have become common among Indians too. In 2010, heart disease was cited as the number one killer in rural and urban India. World Heart Day is an annual event which takes place on 29 September every year. Each year's celebration have different theme reflecting key issues and topics relating to heart health. 2014's theme is creating heart healthy environments. Together with World Heart Federation members, World Heart Day spreads the news that at least 80% of premature deaths from cardiovascular disease could be avoided if four main risk factors like tobacco use, unhealthy diet, physical inactivity and harmful use of alcohol are controlled. The success of World Heart Day depends on the proactivity of organizations from around the world to help us spread awareness of cardiovascular disease, the world's number one killer. Bureau Report, TT News.